These original chain plates have some corrosion and they're undersized. They're about 3/16 inch thick by 1 1/4 wide with little 1/4 inch bolts. So we're going to have to upsize those. We're going to replace those small rusty chain plates with the next size larger and put in bigger bolts. They only had 3 1/4 inch bolts in each one. That's going to be a fiberglassed-in backing pad for a running backstay pad eye on the deck. It's another one on this side. And I'm adding some plywood reinforcement. I'm going to glass that in over the original knees to add better support there. And similar over here. Previously, this aft chain plate just was held on by that knee, and the nuts were put on through that little slot. This time I'm going to fill it all in and through bolt it and put the nuts on the other side of the main bulkhead. That one's going there. And similar up forward, lower shrouds are going to have these little knees tied in better, glassed in everywhere. The backing pads and fiberglass have been put on, enlarged those knees, and glassed everything in, reinforced it. Same up here and here. To get these chain plates in at the right angles and supported well against the bulkheads, I've set them in place with plastic wrapped around so they don't stick to the thickened epoxy that I put behind them and pressed them into place. So now I'll drill them out and they'll be ready to fit with sealant. Chain plates are installed now. And some people use backing plates on the other sides of the chain plates, but if you've got fiberglass layup and solid wood and enough fasteners, the right diameter, fender washers like this would be good enough. Chain plates from on top with the caps installed and polysulfide sealant. And right here is where the pad eye could go for intermediate aft lowers to support an inner stay. But the owner has decided initially to set up instead a solent stay. So we'll either attach it here or put a pad eye back here and then store it aft attached to a shroud to keep it out of the way when it's not being used. And here's the external backstay chain plate.